in part retreat. Let's go. You can hear the sound of nature. The boys are gonna rent a bike, and Peter's are gonna rent a kid, the bike for the kids.
We think this is the place where Game of Thrones were filmed. You seen it?
No.
The place where Arya went in the temple of the many fish god.
Presentation of old tradition. They are just preparing the plate, but this you can engrave name, prayer, song, number, message, two lovers on the same coin. Good luck. There's many possibilities. My grandpa has been the maestro for everything.
Your grandfather?
Yeah. He means from nothing make like a machine. And my father get something from him as he first time come in the school for the cars, and they say, okay, now we drive. You sit in the car and you start driving. Okay, how much you are hour of driving have? Okay, I first time said, whoa. So, it's like a natural talent for everything.
So good.
And everything that I do the best.
Yeah, I really appreciate it.
You know? I don't, how to say, I don't have time to waste, so if I make something, I make quality good and the best.
And do you design where you're...
Design what I use?
Yeah.
I find in medieval is two ring connection. and after actually last year, and behind the Saint-Louis tower is on the floor the mosaic, and the restaurator make reparation, and I have to probably see it, and I see the same symbol, so I ask them and they say it's from antique time, we just reuse it immediately.
Oh,
so it's even older.
Very nice.
It's positive. For me, this means lover, friendship, family, because it's two ring connections, so it can be nothing bad, only good thing. And then I engrave inside, like name, message, or for Game of Thrones.
Yeah, you can see the Valar Morghulis.
The catalog, I don't have, so I just show you, because I don't have. But you take website, or make photo of the contact, and you can see
much
more.
Of course.
Yeah. Now I'm preparing the new catalog.
Have you ever cooked in your life?
Yeah, a lot.
A lot?
Yeah, but not.
In Egypt?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No.
Because last time you told me, this is like the first time you cook here.
Yeah, but first time to cook here, not in Egypt.
Oh.
But I used to cook with my mom.
Your backbone?
No.
Oh, okay.
Shut up.
What are you doing?
Hello guys,
hey,
we are in Klis, and we are going to Klis Fortress. Can you see it? Yeah.
Woo. Because it is where they filmed Game of Thrones.
So not for historical stories.
No, they built it for Game of Thrones. For Game of Thrones.
Yeah,
there wasn't a fortress.
Ah, okay, no. Okay.
See you later, my friend.
Bye. Say hello, Hugo.
Bye.
Bye. What, the drone? It's familiar.
How much is for renting the drone?
Hey, maybe. Yeah.
Hi? Hello.
Hey, Richard, what are you writing?
Writing
this.
What is it?
It's 10th July. Very, very good, my friend. Now what is this, a museum?
Yeah.
Yeah, very nice. Would you try these clothes? Yeah, I think you can, no worries. Yeah. Very, very good. I'd like to try, me too. Yeah, wait. Oh, it's very...
Very nice.
Nice?
You look good.
Am I recording?
I don't know.
So, what we are now?
We're night.
We are two nights? Two crusher nights?
Yeah.
Powder. Hello.
We're hoping to get in the stadium right now.
No, wait,
not getting
to the stadium. Miracles.
Welcome to the stadium. Hey, show them the stadium. Look at this stadium. It's gonna be at least like 5,000 people.
She's pretending exactly swimming.